Very good day to you, little ones. Today we are going to do revision of letters K, L, M, N, and O. Are you ready to listen? Students, look at the board. Which letter this is? Yes, letter K. Repeat with me, letter K. Can you tell the phonic sound of letter K? Repeat with me. Now, do you remember the words that begin with letter K? K, kingfisher. K, kite. K, kitten. Children, repeat with me. K, kingfisher. K, kite. K, kitten. Now, which letter this is? Yes, this is letter L. Can you tell me the phonic sound of letter L? Yes, L. Children, repeat with me, L. Say it again, letter L sounds, L. Now, say the words begin with letter L. L, lion. L, lamb. L, ladybug. Children, repeat with me, L, lion. L, lamb. L, ladybug. Next, let me show next letter. Can you identify the letter? Yes, this is letter M. The phonic sound of letter M, M. Repeat with me, M. Now, can you tell me the words that begin with letter M? M, milk. M, mango. M, monkey. Children, repeat with me. M, milk. M, mango. M, monkey. Next, which letter this is? Yes, this is letter N. Phonic sound of letter N is N. Children, repeat with me. N. The words begin with letter N. Can you tell me? Yes. N, nest. N, necklace. N, nose. Repeat with me. N, nest. N, necklace. N, nose. Very good. Let us take the next letter. Which letter this is? Yes, letter O. Do you remember the phonic sound of letter O? O. Repeat with me. O. Now, let us recap the words that begin with letter O. Children, repeat with me. O. Orange. O. Orchid. O. Ox. Repeat with me. O. Orange. O. Orchid. O. Ox. Children, today we are revising the letters that are K, L, M, N and O. Letter K sounds K. K, kingfisher. K, kite. K, kitten. Letter L sounds L, lamb. L, lion. L, ladybug. Letter M sounds M. M, milk. M, mango. M, monkey. Letter N sounds N, necklace. N, nest. N, nose. Letter O. O sounds O. O, orange. O, orchid. O, ox. Hope you understood the five letters, phonic sound and the related words of each letter. Now, let us do the worksheets. Dear parents, your support and guidance is very much important while your child does the worksheet. Children, let us start. Read the letters and color them. Children, read with me. Letter K, letter L, letter M, letter N and letter O. You have to color these letters. Next question, match the letters with related pictures. You have to match with the appropriate pictures. Means, what is this? Orchid. You have to match with letter O. Likewise, you have to complete. Next question, trace the letters. You have to trace these letters with crayons. Next, look at the picture. Find out the letters K, L, M, N, O and circle them. You have to find out these letters. Which are they? K, L, M, N and O. Then circle. Next question. Recognize the pictures. Say the name of each picture and circle the first letter. Okay, what is this? Yes, necklace. You have to circle letter N. This is kitten. You have to circle letter K. Then, what is this? It's mango. You have to circle letter M. Very good. Likewise, you have to complete. Children, practice at home daily. We will meet in the next class. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.